Roll on highway, roll on along, roll on daddy till you get back home. Roll on family, roll on crew, roll on mama like I ask you to do. And roll on 18 wheeler, roll on.
Hey guys, check it out. We are doing our reset down here near Winkleman, Arizona. And you can see all the swirl cactus, mesquite. We're in this dry creek bed doing a little exploring. Not cool, yeah. Check it out. There's a cactus up close. Hey, give that thing a hug. So many different kinds of rocks. Check it out. Coming up this dry wash, and here's a little spring. It's just seeping out of the quartz veins in that rock. Nice, clean, clear water.
That's crazy cool, man.
It's just running out of the side of the mountain. Beautiful out here.
I wonder if there's this is like a nice,
nice spiderco, but it
this looks
it
like
a flashlight on it,
some sort of a seashell type
dead.
Fossil.
Slowly gone dead. It was a lot brighter.
Found it laying right here in the bottom of this creek bed. Out in the middle of the desert.
Doesn't actually have too much flavor. That cactus over there.
Well, it's not for the flavor. It's
well,
for
I
the
think. Well, yeah.
Well, we have found the head of the spring. And it's full of little tadpoles. Check out those little guys swimming around in there. Little trickle runs around the rock. Disappears into the sand right there. So we're on this old roadbed out here in the desert. I don't know how old it is, but it's obviously not used anymore. It does have asphalt on it, but it's only about an inch thick.
Or more.
That's how thick the roadbed was. So it was obviously put down back before these heavier trucks were running like they are now.
Can see this road?
Mm-hmm. There's some cow tracks up here. Right there.
You ready for this big climb?
Wow, road's really washed out here. Major washout.
Scroll down. We'll be down there real quick.
Yeah, one
of
you broke bones. Well, if you were an expert on antique vehicles, right there is one. Or what's left of it.
Wow. That's cool. Piss.
There's a rope attached to something here.
Wild bees.
Smells like shit and piss. Alright, let's go. Can we go first? You want to be in the middle or in the back?
Middle sounds good.
Hey, brother, your noose is still here.
Feels awful.
The only thing this phone is good for is really bright.
We're gonna get back here, there's gonna be like a family of coyotes.
Or a mountain
somebody
lion.
Dump this, whatever this is in here.
I don't know, but I just walked straight through.
There's a mulch.
back guano. You can hear them squeaking up ahead of us.
No,
they won't touch you. You need to go first and go left?
No, I don't want to go left. Oh, look how cute it is.
The one and the other one. Wait, have you ever seen the movie The Descent?
Yeah. Come in front of me and go and look at the back of your life.
He's trying to.
Look how cute he is.
They're very tiny.
He's very tiny. Oh!
What you doing? Just
try not to wake them up. We don't want them flying outside in the daylight.
One's coming at you, brother. Here comes another.
I don't have a light. This is in front of me.
He's not going to walk back. Come on. They're somewhere going to keep them from running into you.
Flying around, we did manage to wake a couple of them up.
I'm not gonna worry, I'm back. You don't hear me walk anymore, I'm back. If I'm gone, you get drunk.
Some sort of animal scat there.
Nope.
Don't know what it is.
Oh, there you go. You just pull over, you're good. They're both past us, go ahead.
Nope, there's one right there. They came back.
You could.
Here comes a couple city slickers scared of the bats.
I'm good. I'm just keeping up the rear.
This is the end right here.
Look at
this
that
as far
bat.
As they got, you're telling me.
Look at that bat just staring us down.
That bat just flew past me and landed on the wall, staring me down.
So it makes you wonder why they stopped. What is that on the ground?
Some sort of animal scat. Don't know what it is. Maybe one of our viewers can tell us what this is.
Coyote scat?
If anybody out there in YouTube land knows what that is, let us know. We are in southern Arizona, a little ways north of Tucson.
You're okay. The sonar literally is going to keep them from running into your face.
Where'd he go?
Past me.
Going.
Okay, you're going to need to bring one now.
We're going back, Mom?
Yep, headed out. That's the end of the tour.
This is awesome, man.
It'd be cool to know the history on this. Was it just an exploratory shaft? Were they actually looking for something?
Something brought this in here.
Were they mining for some particular mineral?
They're coming back, flying at our face again.
How long ago was it? Obviously, by the lack of any roadway coming to it, it was all done by hand.
What happens if they fly outside in the day?
They won't. They will, but they're going to get where it's dark real fast because it hurts their luck and their eyes.
See all the bat guano we're walking in?
I didn't know that's what that was until you said that.
Yep.
We got good mulch.
It looked like mulch.
Nope.
It looks like little mouse turds, but that is actually bat turds.
Oh shoot, that was
that one hit me.
Come on, bats, I can't get any lower. Ah! Ooh. All right,
don't want to keep the lights on them very long.
Oh, God!
Fuck it, I'm gone. That one's running into my chin. I think that one's sonar was broken. It just lit. Woo! So did that one.
Go away!
Reach back in there and pull out some honey.
I dare you. Okay, watch out. Let me open the door.
Okay, y'all, there's a bunch of buzzards circling over there. So if Mike dies coming down, they'll be ready to go. Here's Sarah coming down the kitty side.
You ready?
ready this time?
There's Mike getting ready to come down that side.
You should ask them to score you when you get down.
One leg out straight, paddle with both hands.
Like,
my boots grip too much.
Do a barefoot, just kidding. Slow down.
Round one was more impressive.
That's the easy way down.
Old hand-laid stone wall from who knows when, holding up the original roadbed. Down there you can see the new road and the Gila River.
So despite what everybody thinks that's driving down the road, I'm not just standing here staring at the side of the mountain. I'm actually watching Mike up there waving at us and the paperwork princess right there coming down the side of this hill. I've only been here for 20 minutes waiting on her to come down.
Well, technically it's taken me longer.
Yeah, and it's taken Mike longer than it has you.
He's just enjoying making fun of my pain.
Are you down?
What?
Are you down yet?
I'm almost there.
There's the buzzards up there circling.
They're waiting for me. They see my big ass
car. Yeah, they're waiting on you, Mike. Rough and wild, beautiful country.
The old roadbed up there along the side of the hill. There's Mike headed down.
Got it whooped now.
Give some perspective on where we were. We're parked up around that corner. And right up there on the hillside, you can see a little streak coming right down that tailings pile. That's where we were sliding a bit ago. And right there is where we just climbed down.
That thing about being tall, it sucks.
A Gila River. Some little bitty minnows in there.
Ugh. Go ahead and get in, brother.
Yeah, I'll run in there.
Just kind of nasty looking.
Let me know what
moving,
the color
but it's
like.
Still nasty.
You know how much cow poop is probably in there?